fear of uncertainty staying clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. Cheers.